Okay, welcome guys. Ini dia panggilan ke-8. So, I just had a message from Black Swan and she said something gibberish in here. Like,
hello, Park.
And I'm
Did you know?
Saying that, for example,
Russia is the largest country in the world. Here are the other ones. One,
bruh.
Russia, 17.09.
She said here, like, I once visit the world that stood to the high up in the sky. The people in this world hide among the cloud, grabbing huge monster to bring down the rain water. I don't know about the story, but I'm quite sure that this is related to Nameless. Like, in Genshin Impact, maybe it's called a Traveler. In their legend, this huge monster were brought there by a giant Nameless, allowing their local civilization to thrive. And also, there's another thing in here. I also want to see a world that rain germs. The people of this world predict the weather, collect the germs, and use them in trade with another world.
How are you today, Park?
Their legend also states that this was also a revelation brought about by a Nameless that traveled on express. I think it's Akafili. Maybe it's Akafili, but I don't know. Hearing all of this legend, that sounded so unbelievable. I could not help but wonder what the life of Nameless is truly like. Very different, very similar, I think. Nothing. Indeed, it kind of people that. Yeah, it's not like in the legend. It seemed to be a path full of both challenge and reward. I wonder what has allowed the Express and Nameless to persist of all this time. Conviction? Legacy? I think it's more toward legacy. Oh, Cat, welcome again, welcome. Welcome again. Thank you so much for coming here, Cat. It is likely the legacy passed down from generation to generation of Nameless. Though, once Tribalizer is lost, the ember they leave behind are passed down to ignite the passion of the next generation. Our path is unlike the which you have chosen with the Express. As we advance to this timeline, we spend our time seeking the past. You form the bond and travel together, where we often journey alone. However, in this past existence, the footprint of both the Memory Keeper and Nameless often overlap. Perhaps we shall meet each other at our final destination. The life of Memo. What is the life of Memo Keeper like? Memo Keeper like memetic existence, traveling through the world through the medium of concept and memories. Like a passing visitor in the life of others. I do not often get involved in the world I visit, as all we care for all memory contained within. Traveling through the concept, that sounds so cool. Indeed, entering another's memory is like walking into the whole new world. Oh, thank you. In the future, if you come across any interesting stories, don't forget to come and share them with me. Okay, that's interesting, especially the Nameless one. I'm quite sure Akafili had a lot of things. So I think that's it. So thank you so much. Ampang Makalapa. See you again next time.